Hey guys, Elven Prince here, back with more Witcher content. This is episode 7 of season 2, Volithmir. Last episode, our dear friend Roach passed away. Unfortunately, that has also led to them having to walk on foot. We met up with Yennefer. She stole Ciri away, doing who knows what to her. Gonna find out shortly. And, yeah. We had a little skirmish with our fireman. I think that went fairly well. Cool fight scene. Hopefully gonna review it later. And we went to one of the temples of a healing goddess. So, without any further ado, you know the drill, playlist in the description and all that jazz. It isn't a market substitute. There'll be a timer up in one of the corners for you to sync it up with. Hopefully things won't be as wonky as they were last episode. We'll find out later. And anyway, let's get started. 3, 2, 1, start. Netflix Badums. And I will be saying occasional timestamps just for insurance. Oh god, what happened? Your hand is jacked up, my friend. Mm-hmm. Not impressed. You're gonna pop some swallow? What is that? Is it like a healing poultice? Or your hand or okay, the ophthalmometer. Is it overwhelming it with chaos or is it just her thing? Someone's getting a bit testy. It is a high possibility. She doesn't know how to balance things in her life. That is. More often than not, Geralt's right. Burn the bodies and wait for him to come back. Where to? To the hut, or? Okay, so where are we? Kind of puked a little. What, Battle of Sodden is just like a day's walk? Flies means a dead body. Yep. Dead body. Ghouls, maybe? Oh, no. I can't see because of a glare, but, huh. It's not your fault. It's been months. It's not your fault, Ciri. Calm down. You just ran past the wrong person. Maybe Nilfgaard adjacent, but I don't think he works for Nilfgaard. Zintra. You want to run over there and meet with Kahar? You're gonna need more. You're gonna need more than fancy spins and poor balance to be able to do that, Siri. No, he wouldn't. Again, a very logical thing to do. Any particular reason you want to go? Nope. Pretty sure he hasn't already. You're a wonderful looking horse. That was a fancy little laugh. Ooh, and at 5:35, lovely view of Aretusa. Hello. So you two, do you bomb him now? Just enjoying the air, worried about Yennefer running off doing her own thing, I assume. Looks like it's a decent enough relationship. How much of this is just a game? Who is this unexpected visitor? Is this the bald man? Yeah, that's the bald dude. No, but you're in good standing with the commander. What you can do about this, Kahir? You're serving him in your own way. But it was a slight problem. You could be. mildly concerning, but I suppose it's needed in times like this. Yep, traitors. That, or fools. You're not suited for the way that war works. Oh god, rats. Now, get them away. You look lovely, by the way. Why are you holding the rats? Get the rats away, please. Lovely singing, by the way. Yep, Geralt. Gang's back together. You're to that point already? Let's see how this works out. Gentlemen, it's been an honor. Oh, they made new friends. Get over it. Yes, but they didn't have to be fucking rats or mice, rodents. Lovely riding scene across a plain. Stop riding them so hard, yeah. He's the one who protected you. Yeah. That's a lovely relationship, let's keep it alive. Same for you, I'm assuming. Yep. $12.50. Possible romance through magical DRDs. Mm-hmm. Yep, you got more lovers than you can shake a stick at, probably. Stop riding them so hard, please. Lovely in her garden. Kind one. Absolutely. but you also swore loyalty. Oh God, this is not going well. This is no bueno. Yes, but you need to keep it up working. Keep up your side of the bargain. You promised warriors. Yes, but you also swore an oath. That's in that world, and in this one, it means a lot. So, you get it? You owe him at least some loyalty. You've got and left. Something like that. Yep. Political intrigue. Let's see how this all plays out. Actually, the whatchamacallit face, the prosthetics are really good. That's one thing I've really enjoyed so far on the show. Okay, distraction from. So what? What exactly are you looking for? Okay, so she really is trying to gain more favor. Well, at least that's a painting, so. That, and I doubt it's been mixed in with enough mutagens to kill an elephant. If you drink that, I wish you the best of luck. Oh god, looks like you're getting a... Yep, that's the mutagens kicking in. I don't think that's why you guys are here. That's... Alright. I don't think her neck is that weird. So that's why she was being difficult. Hey. Okay. So that's what this is going on. You know she would. Which is why. An axe being thrown at you? Okay, so what all is coming for you? Hey, dwarves. You finally got your kingdom? Yep, not quite the friend. Yep. They don't. Who's this Carto? Roach the second.
I do. Secret guy. My favorite.
Not my usual time. What? Too dark? Off to the lonely mountain. I love those guys already. They're wonderful. I'll need to turn down the volume. Hopefully that doesn't get me gotten. Oh boy. Yep. Bridge is gone. Ceased. What, you want a portal across? You wanted to build a bridge? Alright. Let's see what you've got. Extend your hands. Bridgio Creato. Does that roughly translate to bridge through magic means, recreate yourself, and let us cross on these horses? What kind of toll is that going to take on her body? Oh god, you're bleeding from your eyes. You're bleeding from your damn eyes, Ciri. That's not a good sign. You're gonna create a hole in the river like that? Where are the horses? Oh, the horses came with you. Yep. Please wash your face off, Ciri. You're gonna make people stare. Another angle. Hello, Tazea. That's so weird seeing her with red hair now. With Geralt of Rivea. Everyone believed she was dead. It just so happened that Geralt was a bit more grounded than everyone else. Oh boy. Any particular reason why? Any reason why you decided to let him know? Because he's gonna try and use that as an advantage. That, yes, because she fucking genocides the place. So much for the nice relationship that we saw at the beginning. Someone's got anger problems. Do mages all come with their own breed of wackiness in the head? Isn't he working with Nilfgaard or something? Alright, who's portaling in? Alright, nepotism. Let's see how this goes. Really? He's majorly involved in them. Yes, that is how family relations work. Well, hindsight is 2020. Yennefer is definitely the one who craves power. Is that a monolith in the middle of the castle? First time in what, millennium? All right, hockey. Is this the episode we see our glorious Emir? Oh dear. Yep, time's frozen. and consequently gaining immunity to it. Oh God. Oh God. Let's not kill Kahir. I enjoy him being around. You sure you're... Are you gonna let him live, or? Is time just gonna pop back to normal? Don't you love it when you just accidentally unleash a hell? Diplomacy. Reasonably so, I might add. Or strengthen them. This is helping it. Okay. His heart grew 3 sizes that day. For better or worse. Like when you were up on the mountaintop. Yes, it was. Still walking alongside Geralt while he's riding on a roach. Alright, to who are you looking at? You're ignoring the giant hole in the ground. And for that, Ciri, places stay the same, but the people you know come and go. Yeah. You just kind of yield it apart. What, you're finally realizing how big of a player she is in things, Yennefer. Thought you were a bit more put together than that. What makes you a masochist? Enjoying that pain? And yep, it makes you a masochist. So magic is like masochism. What, you're not exactly trusting? Yeah, well, you learned that in the third game. What, you're afraid that you'll shout someone's head apart and then you'll start a civil war because you wanna claim your High King? It, just wandering around with a headache. What? Another person betrayed you? Yes, she lied to you. What, you're surprised that you were betrayed? Yes, you were, Yennefer. Why? Oh god. You're letting that chaos just roam free, aren't you? What, you're gonna break open Sintra now? Oh god. You really are. The Black Riders are going out. Mm-hmm. what, that shield force that you can just break open their walls? Yep. Oh god, now you're just gonna scream their head open? Yep. Hey, Geralt's here. Hey, and the little dwarves. Oh boy. Oh boy. Are those feet on axe blades? What, playing catch the head? Yep. Willing to slaughter entire armies to protect you. Yep, and blade on her throat. Uh-huh. Now that there's a blade to your throat, you're sorry. Yennefer is that monster, I take it. Not the time, you're asking. Also, I think my jacket is pretty similar. Let's have a little heart to heart. Yep. Oh boy, assassins now? Yep. Things aren't looking too hot. Yep. She feeds on pain, so she created pain for you. What have we said about siding with demons before in the past? You don't do it. Demons don't deserve to be sided with. Yep, and there goes our demon. Yeah, well, eternity is over. Yep. Go out and wreak havoc on the world again. Start the end times and all that. Have you at least gotten your chaos back? Oh god, she's gonna trigger a second collision of the spheres, or conjuncture, isn't she? Oh boy. this episode is just how much plot can we put into things, and oh boy, let me tell you, the answer is a lot. They can put enough plot in here to really get things moving. So, Yaskier met up with Ciri, gonna have some interactions with them. Also, we got a lovely new song. So, I will be the first to admit, I was wrong that Yennefer was not a monster. And, alright, I'm good with that. Yeah. Who exactly was the assassin? That's my question, because clearly, if it's just a extension or devotee of the Deathless Mother, she's duly outdoing herself. Otherwise, not sure. Yeah. I think that's about it on my end. If you enjoyed, you know the drill. And, yeah. See you next week with the finale. And then, want to find a new show to watch. If you have anything that you would like me to, let me know. I'll look into them. Probably end up doing reactions the same way I'm doing Witcher, so it'll fill that slot. And yeah, until next time, this is Elvin Prince, signing out.